hey there. I didn't see you. My name's Eric Viner. You know, 13 years ago, Super Troopers started doing these videos for Veterans Day assemblies. I would know. I was there. And it's a pretty important part of our community. It's helped to say thanks to so many community members that I guess we don't really see that much. So, today during the assembly, or maybe later today, say thanks to one of these important people. Thank you, veterans.
All jokes aside, veterans are the best. Veterans Day is a day where we celebrate all of our veterans. We'd like to thank those who served today.
Thank you for your service.
Nate, who I think is in the sixth grade, said this about Veterans Day. Veterans Day means to me saying hello to our soldiers and thanking them for their service.
Thank you for your service.
And another one, Veterans Day reminds me of my great grandpa that joined the World War II and the Pacific Wars. From Mason.
Dos uno. Thanks for your service. Gracias.
I always respect their hard work. They are fighting for the US and they even made me want to help people more often. I love all of the veterans. Thank you for your service. From Myra Snyder in the seventh grade. Thank you, Myra.
Thank you for your service.
Veterans Day is a day when everyone thanks and honors the veterans who served and fought for our country. Braden.
Thank you for your service!
To Jordan, Veterans Day is honoring veterans that fought for our freedom.
Thank you for your service.
Dietrich said that Veterans Day is a day to honor those who served and are serving in the military.
Thank you for your service.
Lydia, Veterans Day is about honoring the people who were in the military because her uncle was in the military.
To
veterans,
thank you
for
your service.
Kaylee said many people in her family were a part of the military. For example, her mom, her dad, and her uncle. So Veterans Day to her is a day that she can honor them and be thankful for them.
Thank you for your service.
Summer, a student in eighth grade, said, Veterans Day is a day to celebrate everyone who has been a part of the U.S. Army.
Thank you so much for attending today's assembly. Thank you so much to the veterans for everything you do for our community. We are the Super Troopers. We are an award-winning character ed organization that has had hundreds of participants over the last 13 years. We got started at Veterans Day Assembly just like this, inspired by our local veterans and wanting to give back. So thank you very much to all the past Super Troopers, current Super Troopers. Thank you so much to the veterans. Have a great weekend.
Born down in a dead man's town. The first kicker took us when I hit the